Manohar Lal Khattar government of Haryana for now has put a halt on the order related to the state players in which the players were asked to give 33% of their earnings to the state government. The Haryana government had come in for widespread criticism with several players openly voicing their objections. The state government has now withdrawn its decision due to the snowballing controversy.
मैंने ले लिया है उस काम अध्ययन करेंगे कि किस नियम के अंतर्गत क्या किया गया है हमने उसको होल्ड पर लगा दिया कि अभी उसको स्थगित करते हैं उस निर्णय को उसका पूरा एग्जामिन करेंगे और एग्जामिन करने के बाद आपको जानकारी दी जाएगी
One third of the income earned by sports persons from professional sports or commercial endorsements will be deposited with the Haryana State Sports Council, amount to be used for development of sports in the state, the notification had read. Haryana government has been at loggerheads with athletes from the state for a while now.